Marie, darling, Marie, you must stop that. This is really not ladylike. And Berlioz, but such behavior is most unbecoming to a lovely gentleman.
Well, she started it. Ladies do not start fights, but they can finish them.
Berlioz, now don't be rude.
We were just practicing biting and clawing.
Aristocrats do not practice biting and clawing and things like that. It's just horrible.
But someday, we might meet a tough alley cat.
Now that will do. It's time we concerned ourselves with self-improvement. Now you want to grow up to be lovely, charming ladies and gentlemen. Now to lose, you go and start on with your painting.
Yes, Mama. Mama, may we watch Toulouse paint before we start our music lesson? Please?
Well, yes, my love, but whoops, you must be very quiet. Now let's leave Toulouse to his painting. Now, dear, you go to the piano. Now, run along. Both of you, go ahead.
Yes, Mama. Yes, Mama.
It's time to practice your scales and your arpeggios.
Ouch! I'm ready, my straw. Oh, Mama, he did it again.
That'll be all. Now, Berlioz, now please, darling, settle down and play me your pretty little song.
Yes, Mama. Do re so do do so re do. Every truly cultured music student knows you must learn your scales and your arpeggios. Bring the music ringing from your chest and not your nose while you sing your scales and your arpeggios. If you're faithful to your daily practicing, you will find your progress is encouraging. Domi, so mi, domi, so mi, fa la, so it goes. When you do your scales and your arpeggios, do mi, so do.
Scales and your arpeggios.